job is just to stay right next to me.
Good girl. Good girl.
When I stop, Daisy should automatically come to a sit. So if I hit the brakes, she should sit. If she's not ready to go back to a heel, I'm going to do it one more time. I'll put her in a sit. I'll just come to a complete stop. She should automatically sit. Now, at this point, she is in a sit stay, so I should be able to walk away. And Daisy's job is to hold that command until I let her up or give her another one. Once we give her the place command, Daisy can sit here, lay here, do anything she wants as long as she keeps 4 feet on the bed. Whoa,